Who doesn't love dead people and girl problems? Hello, I'm Carleni, and I'm going to talk about Ghostgirl. I think this is the book of the year because it's funny, it has teenage problems, and we all love that. And it has a girl who dies, who wants to be popular, but she has to go on into the afterlife and not hang out around people who are popular, but still, to be popular, she dies.